How to add bubble in Life360 app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Life360 app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you do that, in order to add a bubble, make sure that you are in this location tab over here. You must have activated your location sharing to all the time. Now you can see your location here. Tap on your profile icon. Once you do that, you can see this option of create a bubble. Tap on it. Now tap on continue. You can read through what you can do with the bubbles. You can adjust the slider to determine the radius. Once you are done, you can tap on this continue button. You can choose for how long you want to create this bubble. Let's say for 2 hours. Once you are done, tap on continue. If you want to let other members in your circle notified about your bubble, you can select from here and tap on this done button at the bottom. And there you go. The bubble has been created now. You can see the features of this bubble from here. Tap on this active bubble. And here you can see all the descriptions about your bubble. So that's it. That's how we can easily add bubble in Life360 app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.